Semyon Strogoff. Born in 1914, Russian. Place of birth, Dnipropetrovsk. Military counterintelligence, major. Graduated from the intelligence school of the general staff in Moscow. After the graduation, he served in the Special Independent Motorized Battalion Command. In the end of March 1943, he was promoted to captain and transferred to the 4th Counterintelligence Department, SMERSH. He participated in special operations during the period of 1943 through 1946. He was awarded the Order of the Patriotic War and the Order of the Red Star. Worked in the group, call signs, Astra. His group also consisted of his deputy, Igor Krasnostan, April, and radio operator, Pyotr Kondakov, Ararat. My name is Lieutenant Colonel Yashmanov. Do you know why you were called in here?
No, Comrade Lieutenant Colonel, I have no clue.
I assume you are aware of the fact that Comrade Abakumov has recently been arrested. I would like to have a clear picture about your service under his command. You were promoted to captain in 1943 and transferred to the 4th Counterintelligence Department, SMERSH.
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant Colonel.
Have you ever met Comrade Abakumov in person? And if yes, then under what circumstances?
I was awarded the Order of the Patriotic War in 1944 for the accomplishment of the Krakow operation. Comrade Abakumov personally presented the award to me.
Have you ever received any direct orders from Comrade Abakumov?
Never. I was executing orders from my immediate commander, Colonel Zolonitsky.
Good. In 1943, you participated in Special Operation Cannibal. You were assigned to kidnap Sturmbannführer Dietrich Meltzer, who had the exact data on the latest SPG Ferdinand. Could you give me the details on this operation?
We knew the exact location of the Sturmbannführer. It was a military base. I was dropped in Square 8, several kilometers away from the designated objective.